Oh, he thinks he's so slick, so smart. Yeah, there's a GPS in your car, dude. Thanks, Google. I wonder where he is. Well, right now, he's probably on his knees in a truck stop bathroom smoking karaoke. Right now, karaoke means pull. And he's thinking that he's gonna get drunk. Sucking down that whiskey meat. Showing him how to do a special combo. With his pinky. He dug that little phone inside and pushed it up about 3 inches. Grabbed that little walnut piece of meat. But then I walked in and stopped that shit. Punched him right in his tit. Maybe next time you'll think before he gets fucked in a men's room. Yeah. Okay? Right now, you could be high and mighty and classy, sleeping at a Red Roof Inn. Right now, you could be sipping on Fiji water and bathroom gin. Right now, your pink is kinda dirty, cause you really didn't wash it when I punched your face. And you brought that shit home to me. Oh no. Well, I dug my hands inside your thighs and pulled your wallet out with a surprise. Charged up $20,000 on your Visa. Got my car detailed and new headlights. Bought myself a hooker for the night. And maybe next time you'll think before you get a blowjob from a stranger in a men's room. I think I saved a little trouble for your next guy. Cause Truvada ain't cheap. And Voltrex causes itches on me. On me. Yeah. You wouldn't know anything about that, would ya? No. You're the Orcon man. You dug your legs into his thighs and felt his big fat man. Before you drown, maybe you'll turn your phone off before you go to a truck stop restroom and get it on with total strangers because you're a freaking cock pig. Maybe then. Yeah, maybe then. Huh. Playing bathroom polo with your tonsils.